All right, now we're going to send it back over to Kim. She's got more coming up here on the 9 a.m., Kim.
All right, thank you so much, Lisa. I am in the studio with Ron from A Different World, but really, no. His name is Daryl Bell. This is an actor and a producer. You have been so busy. For those people who have been living under a rock and don't remember A Different World, okay. I mean, tell us a little bit about what the show was about. And I have to tell you, for me and my generation, it just, you know, we looked at it, we're like, oh, we're going to college. Oh, we're going to college.
But he worked hard, and he made a place for himself and his family. Now, why can't you people do this
on television? And every day, someone will say, I went to school because I watched you on A Different World. You changed my life in a substantive way, and it is the greatest reward for the work that all of us did on that show.
I can't believe it's been 30 years, but obviously another major network definitely noticed. Let's go ahead, take a listen to this remake of The Open.
I know my parents loved me.
SportsCenter.
Yes.
You made it when you're on SportsCenter.
That's big deal.
For a good thing, not breaking your ankle or getting a fine.
Or some kind of a PED or something
exactly.
like that. Yeah, that was extraordinary. And a big shout out to Michael Smith and Jamil Hill of The Six at ESPN, as well as Jay Harris and Serena, Hannah Storm, all the other ESPN personalities that helped us recreate the credits, myself, Dawn, Sinbad, Glenn, all got back together, and it was fun. And it's funny how, you know, the grass is always greener on the other side. So while they wanted to honor A Different World, we were like, can we go on the set of SportsCenter? We want to be on at the desk of the Battlestar. You know, we want to be here and have a good time. So it was great fun.
So A Different World was was on the set of a fictitious historically black college
Correct.
And university.
Yeah.
You're speaking at a real one right here in St. Louis later tonight, right?
That's right. Tonight I'm giving a keynote address to the students and to the community at Harrisville State University. I'm so thankful to Dr. Womack for inviting me to address his kids to try to inspire the next generation of leaders and success. And fortunately, it's an area that I'm comfortable with, because being a part of A Different World, and from school days, I went from being a college student to performing in Spike Lee school days to performing in A Different World.
Man,
so for
amazing.
Over 30 years, I have had a connection to education and how that can transform your lives. If someone is looking for a silver bullet to success, it's in education. So,
you know what, that brings me to mind of something else, which is I've met circus performers who have masters in circus performance.
Yeah.
Of course, you have people who have masters in theater from like Yale.
Yeah.
For those kids who are growing up and they're not wanting to be doctors or lawyers, and they're telling their parents, I want to be this, you know, and the kid's like, well, maybe college isn't for me. What would you tell them?
That's a personal decision. I would say that, you know, if you had a path to success that you thought was didn't include college, I'm sure there are other vocational schools that can teach you a trade in order so you can support yourself. But in the 21st century, the future is digital. So if you want to talk about and look at, you know, the fact that Silicon Valley has probably represented over the last two decades 80% of the world's wealth, if you're not focused on science, technology, engineering, and math, you're being left behind.
So figure it out. Make it cool.
That's right.
Well, I know a college you guys need to be at. It is Harrisville State University. Tonight at 7 p.m., Daryl Bell will be the keynote speaker at the presentation, Be the Change You Want. Just head to the Clay Early Childhood Education Center at 3026 Laclede in Midtown. Visit hssu.edu. Also, your website, what's your URL?
DarylMBell.com.
Check out the blog. It is a trip.
I was going to give a shout out to University City. I grew up there, so I'm back in St. Louis, so
Welcome
that's fun.
Yep. Good to see you here. It's A Different World right here on the 9 a.m. show.